small foreign venture. Although the Moors derived no income from their shears, they were smashed with a $14,729 tax bill. They argued that the tax violation